Hello and welcome to Chilly Bee Gaming. I'm Evie and today we're back with some more Starfield. Last time we spoke to May and we ran the red mile because she agreed to arrange a meeting for us with Marco if we did it. So we did. She arranged the meeting and we have to go and find his ship at somewhere called Codos. So we rented a room here just to be nosy really. So let's get into it. Joop. Aha. All right, there's Andreja. You're right, my dear. Maybe we should have a little sleepy. Should we have a little snooze? Let's have a little snooze. Okay, maybe just a little power nap.
Oh. Last night was enlightening.
Oh my. Well,
I hope to learn more next time.
Slightly NSFW, but not too bad. All right, Andreja, let's go. My God!
You'll be talking to the underside of my boot if you keep trying to strike up a conversation.
Were you out here this whole time, listening in? Pervert. Okay. Oh, this was the room that was all trashed, wasn't it? Is there anything else in here? Slips? I don't really want any slippers. Okay. Is there anything in here? Oh my God. Ooh. Last will and testament. Not even sure this is legally binding, but here goes. I lost it all of my credits. I lost my ship. I'm supposed to pay for this hotel room, but I can't even do that, and I don't know how I'm going to get off this rock. I'm doing the only thing I can and signing up to run the red mile. If I don't come back, this document serves as my final wishes to my mother Michaela. I leave my meatball shop, the spicy, spacey meatball. Oh my God. I know it was yours to begin with, but you'll know what to do with it better than Gino will. To my son, Gino, you can have everything in my apartment, especially the music collection. There's some real jams in there. Take good care of it. Sorry I wasn't a better dad. Oh, that's a little sad, isn't it? Oh. To my ex-wife, Maria, I leave you exactly what you left me. Nothing. You could die mad about it for all I care. Wow. Filiberto Pancrazio. Well, Filiberto, my friend. Sorry you had such a tough time. Wow. Okay. The spicy... Oh, you're an EM weapon specialist. That was another thing.
Whatever you have to say, I don't give a shit.
Ugh, you're so delightful. Such wonderful hospitality. Yes. Yes, before we go, I,
Get out of my face before I put a bullet in your head.
Oh, these people are so rude. I visited this gentleman here, and I did make a few changes to the frontier because I was running all three weapons with missiles like a fool. I believe it was, Elusive who told me this. He only appears as Elusive on YouTube because YouTube has a funny thing about symbols, but Elusive is what he calls himself, and he told me that, so I thought I'd better sort that out before we go out into space. What's this? Oh, I thought it was one of those tablet things.
I don't make chit-chat with patrons.
Shh. I don't think there's anything else. I have tried a million times to get these cred sticks, by the way.
Here to bask in my glory.
No chance. I think they've patched the little glitchy thing that you could do. But whoa, what's this? Take a dive? What? It's simple. I'll bet it all against you. We sneak out when no one's paying attention, drop a corpse that looks like you. I know a guy who used to work at Enhance who does great back alley work on Neon. They won't suspect nothing. God, the English. That is such poor English. I'm sorry. You find cover, slip out of there when the coast is clear, hit the meet-up spot and split the winnings 80-20. 20% should be more than enough for you since I'm the one who's got to do all the wheeling and dealing, making the bets and all. I'm the one making all the money here. All you got to do is make it past the first section out there, fight a few beasties, find a hidey hole and survive the night. Easy peasy. If you agree, find me and return this slate. You're about to be rich, buddy boy. I mean, come on now. 80-20? No. I would be saying absolutely not. Forget it. Anything else in here? A little dish rag. No. Right. Let's
go. With a drink from the bar and enjoy yourself.
No, I'm quite all right, thank you. All right. See, it still says visit your rented room, but I've already done that, so on the run. Here we go. Go to Codos. Or Codos? 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 Kudos? I don't know. One of those. Let's go. Come on, Andreja. We might come back and run the Red Mile. Apparently, if you run the Red Mile enough times and beat that guy's record, you can get, like, a weapon or something. I've not really looked too far into it, because why would I? I don't think I'll run the Red Mile 29 times. If I were to do it, I would do it off camera. I wouldn't subject you all to that nonsense, because it would be nonsense, especially with me doing it. All right, let's get out of here.
Good Captain, thing. Do you require my assistance?
No, I'm quite all right, thank you. At least we're back to one ladder.
Whew. Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
Tell May you want to run the Red... What? I've already told her that we want to run the Red Mile and we've done it. It's kind of weird. All right. Go to Codos. Kudos? Codos? Whatever. Let's see where it is, actually. I forgot. I found those parts, didn't I? Well, let's not go there yet. We need to Fortuna. Back to system. We need to go to the wolf system first. I'm not getting caught with these goods. What? We can't get there yet. Maybe... Can we reach Olympus? Alright, let's go... Oh, come here. Good grief. Let's just go to some deserted moon here. Is this a deserted moon, would you say? It looks pretty deserted, doesn't it? Oh god, there's a civilian outpost. We should be alright, shouldn't we? I don't think it'll be a problem.
Annihilate them.
Excuse me? Well, we can test out the new weapon system, can't we? Whoa. Come here, you. Oh, God. Now we've got that targeting thing as well, actually. All right. Oh, look at that. We can hit the shield, I think. Okay. Target lost. Okay. Swap these around a little bit though, because they feel a little bit weird where they're placed. Ha ha ha. See ya later. Well, that went quite well. That went quite well. Well, we might as well scan it. Let's scan it. Just for the lols. Alright. Come out of here, and we want to go all the way over here to the wolf system, please, so I can sell off my ill-gotten goods. Go to the den. There we go. Hello? Hello. Kablam! Right, well, that's my selling done. Had a little bit of an interesting moment there while I was selling. For some reason, it just came up with unable to complete transaction, so I had to come out and go back in again, which was weird. And I keep finding that things that I sell from the ship's inventory, like it usually has things like blender bases and all sorts of stuff in it, they just randomly reappear, and I don't know why. It's very odd, very jank. Hey, Hella, hope you're... Yeah, you look all right. I mean... You need a shower, dude. You're a little bit grubby. Why are you so grubby? Have a shower. We have a shower, you know. You can use it. All right, let's go and see this fella then. In fact, let's fly this baby. Fly, baby, fly. Let's go. Yes, I don't know whether it's Bethesda jank or what. I've no idea. It's a very strange behaviour, but... bizarre. Okay, so we want to go and see our man. Our man that can. Well, not that can. He was over here in the Cheyenne system. There you go. Codos. Still no closer to finding that ship over there. Okay, the Fortuna. Go to Codos. Yes, let's go. Jump it, baby. Jump it. Are we going? There we go. Kablam! Who is this? Star parcel freighter. Why do I get the feeling they're going
to
want something?
Star parcel freighter to unknown vessel. I have an urgent package, hoping for some assistance. Parcel's fleet's got a load of these aging Deimos monsters. Built like tanks, but well past their warranty. It's going to take hours to fix this, if we can get the engine back online at all.
I'm surprised your ship broke down. Deimos make good ships, apparently.
30 years ago, this ship would be a beast. Maybe more like 50.
All right.
Got a hot package that's paid for expedited delivery. They'll dock my pay if it doesn't get to its destination. Star Parcel will reward you well if you can assist.
I'm sure they will. All right, well, do you know what? Maybe.
The paperwork involved in giving you anything extra is a nightmare.
Well, this is the second time you've asked me to do this, so get a better ship or pay me more money. You've heard of me, right? I don't come cheap. That's a little bit big-headed. I know you'd like to help me if you could.
I hear you.
That's what I like to hear, maybe?
Maybe we can work something out.
Ooh. I'm sure there's a way we can both walk away happy.
That's what I'm hoping.
There you go.
Tell you what, I can pay you some credits from the discretionary fund up front.
There you go.
That's what I can
do. Alright. Send it over.
Excellent. All you need to do is drop this off to the ship services technician on Neon. They'll take it from there.
Alright.
Thanks for bailing me out of this nightmare.
No problem. 500 creds, really? That's all it was worth? My god. Alright, so we need to go here then, don't we? Fortuna. Fortuna Major.
Hydrocarbons in abundance. Let us see how they have arranged themselves.
Wonder if I... Yeah, I've still got my spacesuit on, even though I don't need it on. Never mind. All right. Well, this looks kind of nice. Might as well do a little bit of scanning while we're here. It's obviously the Fortuna. Aluminium. Out the yin-yang. Oof. Scan this. Hello. Look at this. This is kind of a nice planet, isn't it? Are we by a beach? We are! Look at this! Oh, this is nice, man. I bet it's even nicer in the daytime. Okay, let's go and see this fella. Got a big old ship. My god. I hear birds as well. This sounds nice. Alright, let's go and see this fella. Hello. Before we go in there, let's just check that everything's fully loaded. Yes, it is. Good. Health is full. I don't want the easy slip shoes. God, they drink a fair bit of coffee here. My days. Nice music. Is this art? Alright. Oh, well, this is very nice, isn't it? Very fancy.
Anyone who allows us just to walk into a space like this is very, very confident. Or, I suppose, very insecure.
This is nice, man. Can we take his ship? I love it. This is fancy. Are you a receptionist?
Beat the red mile, huh? Nice.
Well, all right. Why? Why do you have towels and well, dish rags and lotion here? This is a little bit weird for me. We'll go in here. This is very posh. Whoa!
Here to join the first vast merc company there is.
No, I'm just being nosy. I'll go in here. Okay.
Got my eyes.
Well, it's
on
ping
you.
Pong table. Cool. I mean, they don't seem fussed about giving me food, which is kind of nice. Hey there. Can I have this alien pie? Would you mind if I did it? Huh. They don't care. All right. Okay. Wow. See, y'all really eat well here.
You're
my
lucky
God.
To get a meeting with Mark.
I mean, yeah, I suppose. Okay, crew quarters. I know we are supposed to be talking to him, but I'm just deeply curious. This is quite, a frag grenade. They don't seem to be fussed about me taking stuff either. That's kind of cool. Okay, take. Settler poncho outfit? No, thank you. I'm not a settler poncho type. Anything else in here? Oh yeah, make yourself at home, Andrejo. My God. Ooh. Anything in here? Nothing really of much interest to us by the looks of it. Basket. Perfect. Alright, what's in here? Oh, just the corridor again? Hey dude, are you just patrolling up and down? The restroom. I mean, I can appreciate the nice music just being piped in. That's very, very relaxing. Jeez. Toilet roll? Oh, somebody might have vomited or something on the floor. Ugh. Gross. Let's go. Let's actually go the other way.
Nice ship, huh?
Yeah, can I get past, please? My God. Just block the way. This is really... Look at this, though. Just a random collection of... Ooh, we got digipics in there. What do you think, Andrea?
This music
quite
is
nice, isn't
put
it?
Me to sleep.
It's nice though, dude. Chill. It's relaxing. I like all the plants too. This is lovely. Can I just looks like a little snake's gonna come out of there. A little snakey. Anything else in here? Oh, this is where we've just been. Big old rock. This is very posh. That's that corridor again. Look at this though. Isn't it nice? Look at that. This is like the fanciest ship. Oh my God, there's more.
Better behave while you're in here.
I plan on fully misbehaving. Wow. Wow. Now this is very nice. My God. Oof. Come on, Andrejo, let's This is nice, man. Do you know, I thought it was a little bird in the middle of the floor.
Clearly that is the goal. I think no. Never mind. I am not impressed.
You're not impressed, Andrejo, really? This is nice though. I like it. It's nice and spacious. I like the birds. I like the music. I like the plants. This is nice. This is my kind of ambiance. Very chill, very relaxed. I mean, I know the guy is probably some kind of war criminal, which is dreadful. And I'm not defending him in any way, but this is nice. This is chill. This is just what you want. Peaceful. You know. Helping me relax. What's in here? Oh, crumbs. Okay. I won't mess with it. Can we just turn this off? No. No choice there. We just go in here. Look at these fancy chairs and stuff, man. Very posh. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, this is nice. Ooh, I like that. That's pretty. That's a nice desk as well, look. Love it. All right, hi,
welcome.
Dude.
May's message didn't exactly make it clear why you wanted to meet with me. If you're looking for work, my organization is always in need of pilots and security personnel. Willing to take risks.
Unfortunately, dude. Yeah, your organization.
You've heard of the first, I take it. I'm not just a member. I also help to fund the outfit through a network of independent traders. Of course, illicit goods are the most lucrative, so there is a constant need for skilled pilots.
Well, I've got some questions about the first.
Ah, I see. You did well to find me. I'm not an easy man to locate.
No, well.
Though I suppose we haven't exactly been keeping a low profile lately. Given the nature of the contract, the degree of exposure was always a risk, but a calculated one. To be honest, I think the Major is all but spoiling for a confrontation with the Rangers.
Oh, please.
Still, I confess, I'm a little disappointed that the Marshal sent a deputy instead of a full-fledged Ranger.
Tread carefully, Marco. You underestimate the deputy at your peril.
It's very true.
And who might you be?
Call me Andresia.
Welcome to my home, Andresia. If I may be so bold, you possess a certain mystique. It's a pleasure to have you here.
The feeling is not mutual, and I am not the one with whom you should be trying to curry favor, Marco.
Your deputy friend here could have a bright future. Assuming we all keep our heads.
Do you know, I was going to step up and defend her, but she did it for herself. Love that. Okay. You mentioned the Major. Is that who runs the first?
That's right. Major Hull spent 20 years in lockup nursing a grudge against the Free Star Collective.
Oh dear.
We all did. A lot of good men and women died for nothing because of those cowards you work for.
Easy.
You've chosen your side, and I've chosen mine.
Why would he want a confrontation? Affrontation, dear me. Confrontation.
To settle accounts. Major Hull served with distinction during the Colony War. But the leaders of the Free Star Collective, they turn on him. In his eyes, the Rangers are enforcers for a corrupt Council of Governors. That makes you his enemy. As for me, I didn't see any profit in nursing that grudge. I prefer to focus on the future.
Kind of makes sense, I suppose. I want details of the first operations, including who hired you. Yeah.
I'm not sure you are grasping the situation here, Deputy.
I'm not sure you are.
You're on my ship, outnumbered by my guards, who killed you without hesitation. I'm a businessman. If you expect me to cooperate, I'm going to want something in return.
And what is that?
I won't tell you everything. I do still have some loyalty to my unit.
Oh, God.
However, I can point you in the right direction. In exchange, I want the Rangers to let me operate with a free hand.
You know that's not going to happen. Yeah. I don't know what it is that keeps whizzing across the screen. I think it's one of the lasers. It's very irritating.
I have a better idea. Instead, I tell you something you don't want to know, but you should. The Council of Governors is a group of greedy and corrupt liars who are using you and the other Rangers to protect their own interests. Do you really think they give a damn about the people of the Free Star Collective?
Well, we know Walter does. You're not persuading me to abandon my duty. I'm not doing this for them. I'm doing it to protect innocent people. Well, yeah, the farmer and that.
Whatever road brought you here, your journey ends today.
Well, I tried to be nice about it. Did try. You saw.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Yeah. Why not? Okay. Nothing else over here that we can... All right. Don't be smashing this glass now. Don't be wrecking this ship.
You can't hope to win.
I want
to
take it. Okay. We'll have a look in here after. Let's get rid of these guards and stuff first. All right, where are you? Don't break the windows, man!
I make this look easy.
You do, Andrager, actually. You're very, very, very good, my dear. Oh god, that's Andrager, sorry.
You cannot beat me.
There are turrets, we get rid of the turrets. Yes, there is another turret up there. Get rid of it. I didn't want it to end this way. Oh god. Oh no! I died a horrible death.
Never mind, I am not.
I decided to take a little different route this time, maybe, guys, just to explore in here. This is obviously. Oh, I like them towels. Just to see if there was a means to shut off the. Taking that. Shut off the turrets, but it doesn't look like it. I thought there might be something in here. Kind of worried he's got a camera pointed at his bed, but whatever. Whoa. Med? Dude. Jeez. Nah. Alright. Ooh, there's a safe. Can we get in the safe, please?
Where you come.
I'll take that. Yeah, alright. Credits. Yeah.
It looks dark.
Oops.
Eat at that before I always we do are that. Discovered.
Yep. What is that? Boom, pop! Cherry. Taking it. Just because I can. Just the lols. Can we open this? Really? Alright. Yeah, I thought there might have been a control terminal somewhere or something that we could have perhaps used. Perchance.
Ah, the dulcet tones of classical.
It does. It's just a shame that the guy who is doing all this is, you know. I wonder if it's in there. All right. Let's talk to this
Welcome.
Dude. Yep. Okay.
Good one.
There you go. All right. Don't smash the glass. I'm just going to quick save here. Alright. You're going to make us suffer first, eh?
I will have your hand!
Right.
Too easy.
Too easy? Andrager, my god. Let's just, What's that noise? It's very irritating.
You should have given up.
You should come out.
Take your best shot. The best you can do. I'm gonna take more than that.
There you go. Got rid of that. Another one.
Should have trained more.
There you go. I appreciate that.
Ah, victory!
God, that rage just doesn't it? Somewhere there. There you go. Look at that. They're dead. Oh, Andrager, my god.
It hurts.
treasure.
Thank you.
It's all right. Whoa,
that
watch.
One is going to leave a mark, I think.
There you go. All right. Oh, I didn't want it to go. What's behind us? Is there something in here? What? What? This is a door? Oh! It's the door. Alright. Whoa, what? What? Security camera? Do security cameras have weapons? Alright. Quick save. Are they behind the statue? Or... we'll loot after. Focus, for crying out loud. I can't help myself. It's the loot goblin within me. The loot goblin dictates all. Come on, you Egypts, where are you? Let's reload quickly. This wasn't the way I wanted it to go. But you know what?
You're mine!
Well, that wasn't very good, was it, mate? Are you coming? Come on.
My arm!
And now you're dead. Score one for me. There's somebody over here. Oh, I see. What? Oh, security cameras. We're not really fussed about the security cameras, Andrea. Let's just put... what? Let's reload. I'm guessing this is just another turret. As I'm not hearing any more people. Oh, buddy. At least it was quick and relatively painless. Eh. Well,
best not to leave anything useful behind.
No. This is a nice place to, well, I don't know. Never mind.
Bring it on!
I mean, it's only gonna end one way, dude. Come on. What the hell am I stuck on? Come on, what are you doing? No point in running away, though. Well, there you go. We left a bit of a wave of destruction behind us, but, well... it's a nice ship too. Can we fly it, I suppose? Can we pinch it? Nick it, fly it? Anybody in here? No. Well, never mind. It is what it is, I suppose. What's this? Okay. Open superfood paste kit. I'd rather not. First soldier helmet. I'd rather not on that either. Thank you. Yep. Yep. I mean, I'd feel bad, but, well... I tried to be nice. I tried to do it the nice way. Wait, oh. Alright. Oh, for crying out loud, all these plants, man. Get over there, Eve. There we go. Okay, yes, yes. Anything else? Corkscrew? I don't really want a corkscrew. T. This guy seemed to be into drugs or something. I don't know. It's a little weird, but whatever. Oh. Honestly, once you've opened one, what's the point in having another lock? But whatever. Well, there you go, folks. We absolutely trashed the place, unfortunately, which is a little bit of a shame. I tried to be nice. I tried to do it the easy way. But nobody would have it, would they? And now look at where we are. There's bloodstains on the carpet. The whole ambience is ruined. Ooh. Oh, I thought these were cred sticks then. Curse you, sir. What's he got? Encrypted slate, Marcus key. Yeah, I don't want the lawgiver. Thank you. Anything else here? Well, what's in here? We all know what I'm here for. Oh, look at that, though. In my rush, what an idiot.
Either we press on or we turn back. Your call.
We're pressing. Of course we're pressing on, Andreja. My God, we're not just leaving this place. Do you know what? Give me that. I don't want my weapon. Yeah.
Meh.
I'll take the first officer outfit. We might as well take it. Just for the collectibleness of it. So what's in here? Ablative calibrated navigated spacesuit. Right. We might as well sell it. Well, like I say, I tried to do it the nice way, but nobody wanted to play ball, so never mind. Can we fly this thing? I'm taking these cred sticks. Oh. Thank you. Anything else here? Any other safes? It is a shame, because it's a very nice ship. I like it. I would have liked to have kept it myself, but never mind. Doesn't look like we can actually fly the bloody thing. So, never mind. Alright, folks. Well, I think that we are going to leave it here for today in this beautiful, peaceful environment. Apparently, I'm just enjoying the ambience with my eyes either shut or my eyelids are stuck over my eyes. Whichever. Whatever. So, until next time, be safe, be good, and look after yourselves.